Did you know that if you had to mate a male African elephant with a female red ant, then you would get a crossbreed?